Hi everyone, Brittany here again. Today I'm featuring one of my Mattel Marilyn Monroe dolls. She is the first of two Marilyn Monroe Timeless Treasures dolls by Mattel, although there are various celebrity dolls in that collection. This particular doll is the first one that was released. These dolls were released in 2001. Now, in the original advertisement, Mattel did not mention the event that Marilyn attended when she wore this outfit. I'm going to now turn the camera onto my doll. And here she is. Clearly, you can see that she is wearing Mattel's version of the Happy Birthday, Mr. President nude gown Marilyn wore at John F. Kennedy's birthday celebration back on May 19, 1962. There was a flaw with this doll. I call it a flaw. The bottom of the dress Mattel designed for her is flared. I hope you guys can see that well. I'm not sure why they decided to change the original look of the doll, but I would have preferred the original design. Compared to the Franklin Mint Happy Birthday, Mr. President dress, where as you can clearly see that it is straight down, there is no flares at all. Now, the thing that I did like about this doll is the fact that they included the white fur wrap that Marilyn wore that night. I wish they would have included that with the Franklin Mint doll, although I have no complaints. I guess they did their best, or I don't know. I don't know why they didn't include the white fur wrap. But overall, I love this doll. It's different. The Barbies that they did in the 90s, they didn't have Marilyn's face, so I was excited to finally receive one with Marilyn's actual face. I'm going to turn the box around so you guys can see the back of the box. It has a picture of Marilyn standing on stage that night about to sing Happy Birthday to JFK. She is wrapped in the white wrap. And at the bottom, he just says some nice words about Marilyn, but never mentions the event. So I don't know if it was against the rule or whatever to mention the event, but that would have been nice. So new collectors would know what event took place when she was wearing this outfit. So yeah, that's my take on that doll. I'll be back soon with another video. Special shout out to Melissa Campo. She loves this doll. She had one before. So I decided to do this one next after my first Happy Birthday, Mr. President, Franklin Mint doll. So hi, Melissa. I hope you see this. But yeah, I love you guys as usual. And thanks for tuning in. Like I said, I'll be back again. So, mwah. Love you guys. XOXO. Bye.